Welcome back to another exciting episode of Trilobite Tuesday.
Trilobites roll themselves up as a defensive mechanism. It's called volvation. There's evidence that even some of the earliest trilobites could have used this defense mechanism, but they would have had to actively hold themselves shut using their muscles, so they're not often found fossilized this way. And on that note, I'll leave you to enjoy another wonderful Trilobite Tuesday.